Democrats, Republicans, and independents, it doesn't matter. I took the oath to serve you.
Today, in 2003, Arnold Schwarzenegger was elected governor of California.
In a victory speech before jubilant supporters, Mr. Schwarzenegger said, "I want to make this the greatest state in the greatest country in the world."
And then to get home and knock up the maid in the linen closet.
And I know how many votes I got today because of you. Yes.